Hey, what's going on, everyone? Welcome back to another Fingerboard episode. Today, I'll be teaching you how to Ollie. Alright, to perform the Ollie, place your back finger on the tip of the tail and your front finger behind these four front bolts. When you pop the board up, you want to slide your front finger forward, causing it to level out the board. This is how it should look. Some tips for doing the Ollie is actually flipping the board upside down while popping it and then slamming it down like this. This helps with the motion of the Ollie. Another tip for doing the Ollies is placing the board on your thigh, flipping it upside down, and landing it back on your thigh. This helped me to perform the Ollies perfectly. Another tip which helps you do the Ollie is going over obstacles. This forces you to pop up the board high so you can get over the obstacle. This helps when Ollieing. Also, rolling back helps you pop the board better because it helps it flip it more back. So that can help you with Ollies, but then that would be another mistake you could make in the future. So once you get the Ollie, try going forward and not moving back at all to pop the board. See, I have a little habit of those, so I keep moving back still. Once you got all these steps down, you're ready to put it together and do the Ollie. I hope this tutorial helped you. Please click subscribe, like, and share, and I'll catch you guys on the next episode. See you.